Garrick Memorial Schoolfield, Ekewa Road, Benin City, was lit with celebration as dignitaries and guests from different sectors of the economy came to identify with Barrister Vincent Duwadiai, former chairman of the Edo State Oil and Gas Producing Area Development Commission, who is the son-in-law of late Mother Clara Kehinde Ehondo. Children of the deceased, in-laws, family members and guests who were on hand to celebrate the life and times of late Mrs. Clara Ehondo took turns to dance with the children. The former chairman of Esopadec, Barrister Vincent Duwadiai, and some children of the deceased shared the pleasant and quality times they shared with their late mother, saying she will be deeply missed.
Thank my mother-in-law. She meant everything to me. Whatever Vincent Duwadiai is today was made possible by her.
My mom was a great woman, an Amazon, a strong pillar.
The way she trained me, I don't think anybody can train her just like that. She trained me to be a very great man. If not for her, I wouldn't have been where I am today.
She's a mother. She's lovely. I miss her so much. I love her. I miss my mom. She will live forever in my heart.
She was a woman who was a community leader, a great market woman who was in charge of all the women in New Benin market.
Some guests, while consoling the deceased children, encouraged them to emulate the good virtues late Mother Clara Ehondo left behind.
They always come together and always take the advice of their mother that she has left behind.
And I want to advise that they continue in the laudable steps that Mama lived, a life of love for God.
They should stay united and live by the virtues that he has left with them.
She was a very loving mother. She took everybody as her own, and her children will surely miss her.
The children that you embrace God in everything that is your God. God holds the power. So whatever you are doing, you must embrace God.
They are so resting in perfect peace. And I hope the children, the transition of their mother-in-law, will bring the children together, harmonize them.
They should love themselves. They should do things in common. Where there is any problem among them, they should try to resolve it among them.
Late Mother Clara Kehinde Ehondo died at age 84. Best Mbiere reporting.